it down your throat. I'm watching from the bathroom, making sure I don't choke from the words you spoke when you screaming at the mirror. Now you're sitting in the cafeteria, shutting clementines and orange bacteria. Tell your daughter a dozen times a year, yeah. Pulling nose around of your bulimia. You turn oranges to orange juice, into there and spit it out of you. Your body is imperfectly perfect. Everyone's with the other one's working. No more orange juice.
Okay.